just recently his return from Edinburgh. We did a 21-day stint for comedy for a bet. Please welcome Mark Hogan.
My name is Mark. We do have PowerPoint, but don't worry, I am a professional. Bullets are really useful. However, you do have to be careful, because the reason bullets are called bullets, if used too often, an audience will eventually want to shoot you. In August 2008, I was bet £1 that I couldn't become a stand-up comic. And, you know, back in 2008, £1 was a lot of money. So I took the bet. And when I started on this comedy road, I had 12 months, to write a one-hour show. It takes anything between 3 and 10 years before any comic does a one-hour show at Edinburgh. You'll never be ready. You'll never manage it. No, you know, and my expectations and beliefs started to go all ski-whiff. I was scared of my attitude and my body language. Everything started, you know, I thought, I'll never be able to do it. I've met someone who was a comedy writer and said, 11 months, I think you could do that. And suddenly everything changed. Because he said he could help me. We all have those self-doubts, those moments where the little voice in our head says, we can't do the things we really want to do or should do. I think you already know what makes a great salesperson. So what if we decided we're not going to sell to anyone? What if we're going to say we're going to solve people's problems? How does that feel saying that in your head? You know what fella's good. Solving people rather than selling to them. You know what fella's good for the moolah. Sales is all about solving people's problems. That's where it begins. Mark Hogan. Good night. Thank you.